All right, Tommy Nowak. How's the life force treating you today, pal, huh?
All right.
Come on in. Hey, hi.
Hi.
Hey, wanted to know if you remembered making this license for Roy Hollyfield.
Oh, boy, do I. I had to go into a trance on that one. It's not funny either. It's the truth, you know? Dude came in here, he's all shaky. His partners were all hostile, so I just wanted to give him a name and chill him out, you know? So I went into my meditation routine, you know? And I came up with this name, Roy Hollyfield. Roy Hollyfield. Say, dude, you never introduced me to your old lady yet.
Well, you're the expert on make-believe. You tell me.
Oh, I'd say Gwendolyn. Or maybe Samantha. Yeah. But, you know, the way the world runs, your name is probably Bonnie Sue.
Close, Luann.
Well, see, some people see names the way they are. I see names the way they should be.
Now this Hollyfield license and the guys he came in with.
Yeah. Just a minute. Here. Let me just create a whole new identity for you.
Lamb on the lamb.
Yeah, well, it's cool, you know.
That's just his running buddies. Can you tell me about his running buddies?
Oh, yeah. They were those dudes from the Birthright. Yeah, they're clients of mine.
Hey, Ricky, how could you? Those guys are psycho.
Oh, chill out, man. They're just a bunch of screw-ups who play with guns.
Well, we both know that there's nothing more dangerous than a screw-up with a .44. Now concentrate, will you? Whereabouts was their camp?
Well, give me a second. I'll concentrate for you. Here. Now, I want you to sign your name. I signed Gwendolyn Delacroix 3 times in your most relaxed handwriting. Now, listen, Tommy, I may be out there, you know, but I'm not an idiot, and don't ask me to rat on the Birthright.
She has an 8-month-old baby that's being held by speed freaks with automatic weapons.
Oh, wow, man. Oh, no, that's heavy. God, don't lay that on me, man. You know, I think I know where they are. I think they're in the Sierras. But, you know, when they came in here, they were all weirded out, man. They were wired. They're talking like auctioneers. One of them started calling me a hippie. Can you dig it? Trying to mess with my mind. But I just let them talk because my mind is unmessable.
Absolutely.
Yeah, all right. And then, but then they said that there was a hippie commune down on the other side of their camp over in, Mariposa, I think. And then he said that on the day of the great uprising, he personally was going to make sure that all the hippies on the farm were carved up.
All right.
What? What are you saying, man? That it's all right to kill hippies?
No, I'm just saying you did a good job. You kept your eyes and your ears open.
Oh, well, yeah, you know, you act as weird as me and people open up on you. Follow me?
Pitch up to you later.
Okay. All right. Let's look at this. Now, listen. So, the next time I see you, I'll have this Gwendolyn Delacroix totally fleshed out.
Great.
Tommy, that name suits you. Tommy, no whack. How come you didn't turn me into the cops all these years?
I don't know. People want to disappear, reappear somewhere else, change their identity. It's all part of the game.
Yeah, I guess. Yeah. Wow. All right. Yeah, that's it. Okay, hey, see you later.